Welcome to your Zoom class. Good morning. Good morning. So we have the places starting from ones. Next is tens, hundred, and thousand. And the greatest place here is of 10,000. Now I have put a four-digit number here. So let's see what's the place value of 8 in this number. So 8 is at 1's place, so its place value is 8.
One orange in my hand. If you need an orange, which is 1 in number, okay? So if you need that, you will have to go to Mr. 1. But if you need more than one orange, that means oranges.
Many oranges.
So you have to go to Mr. Many. I can see your reactions. Okay? So if you need only one balloon, you'll go to Mr. One. You'll get it. But if you need many balloons, what will you have to do? You'll have to add S to it. And see, you get many balloons. Okay?
Yes, Julie, what is your question?
Ma'am, did you please explain all three of them, the equipments that are used in plowing?
Okay, there is a picture that is I'm showing on the field. Here, the plow, fork and the cultivator, these all three equipments are used for plowing. As you see, the plow has a wooden plank and under it there is a blade that is being driven by the bullocks. Can you see that? They have shown it over here. This is the shaft made up of wood and this is the iron piece that is sharp and that drags into the soil and makes the soil soft and turns it upside down.
Okay, we want to compare these numbers. Now, as we see, I'm sticking first number here, 325, and you all know second number is 4,500. Now, who will tell me which number is bigger? 325.
It's in the thousands place.
Very
and
good.
It is the last digit from the hundred.
Okay.
Well, sir, can you tell me what is Allen's speed?
Allen's speed is defined as the total distance upon total time.
Very good. It's total distance.
Average speed is total distance upon total time.
Very good.
Shape of the earth. I told you very clearly the other day, what is the shape of the earth? It is not round, it is not flat, it is spherical in shape, slightly flat at the top and slightly flat at the bottom, as it is shown in the next slide, that is just like an orange, slightly flat at the top, slightly flat at the bottom and bulging from the side.
Wow, I can see so many thumbs up on the screen. And this is the clapping emoticon for all of you. This is for all of you. Very nice.
I hope in this time when we are all under lockdown, you people are washing your hands regularly. But while washing hands, I hope everyone is saving water.